Hey everybody, it's Eric J from Northern Gunner. One of our favorite trips to take every year is to come up to Johnston Ridge Observatory up here at Mount St. Helens. And we like to go spotting elk, and we like to just check out the scenery up here. It's just so beautiful. As you all know, Mount St. Helens erupted in 1980 and now is a national monument. It's roughly 2 hours outside of Olympia, and on a nice day like this, it is just fantastic to be able to take the top down and take as many pictures as you can of the mountains and the volcano and the different wildlife that you see. There's a lot of elk out here. So sit back. We hope you come along and join us as we go to the top and we show you the different observatories that are up here on this trip up to Johnston Ridge.
Just a drop of water in an endless sea. All we do.
If you live in Washington State and you haven't made the drive from I-5 up to Johnston Ridge Observatory, you are really missing out. This has to be one of the more scenic or most scenic drives in Washington State. Inside the visitor center, there is a movie theater that plays a short movie about Mount St. Helens. One of our favorite things to do is spot elk down in the blast zone. There are usually a couple hundred head down in there, and if you bring your spotting scope and set binoculars, you can use the binoculars to find them and then the spotting scope to zoom in. It's really one of our favorite things to do here. Looking for elk down in the blast zone is so much fun. Here, come take a look at what we're looking at. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. We're going to sit here and spot elk. If you decide to come up to Johnston Ridge and you decide you want to venture out and see some more stuff and go do a little hiking, there are trails that lead out from the observatory out farther. I was talking to a ranger, and they were saying that you could go all the way up to Mount Adams or over to the other observation site at Windy Ridge. And according to the ranger, about 3.5 hours is what it would take to walk from Johnson Ridge over to Windy Ridge. So that's just keep that in mind if you decide you want to do something like that. Be mindful to take plenty of water if it's in the summertime, and if it's in the spring, that you will probably most likely encounter some snow. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe. We'll see you on the next one. Hello and welcome to Mount St. Helens. Now we bought this little piece of property for a really good song because basically it's a smoking hole in the ground. Now, as United Builders and we are developers, we are going to helicopter in D8s to the top of the crater, and they are going to start pushing and filling in the crater. And because, you know, it's just a big smoking hole in the ground. And we are going to, once we get a nice big flat spot, then we're going to go ahead and subdivide it all up and start selling off lots. So if you're interested in having a piece of property on top of Mount St. Helens, then please call us today, because those D8s are rolling and that thing's going to be filled in and we are going to be selling like hotcakes. So get on it while you can. It's completely safe. No problems with this whatsoever. And thank you for watching.